because our hood's already relatively dry because the engine was warm. So there's a maximum limit the paper towel will absorb. So the process here is self-limiting. Let's try again. Let's see what we get. Sounds a little hotter. Background 13. And what we're going to do with this is because we believe this is directly tied to an incident in Fukushima on October 14th, what we're going to do is we're going to put this in our lab and look for higher levels of long half-life radiation. Stuff that typically on higher readings comes in at 4 counts per minute on average after 10 days. Of a decay, and will hold steady there for months. And that previously has ranged, I think, from as high as 4 counts per minute to, I think, like 1.2 counts per minute. So we're at 27 times background. So that's the max out of this one. All right.